Like this.
Yo.
We're playing the new Kane Lynch game.
Yeah, I'm a bit disappointed they apparently changed the main characters in this.
Well, you get to play as Kane Lynch after level 1.
Ah.
You have to unlock them first.
Okay, I see.
Can you please send me a new invite? Also, I'm recording what is apparently our latest chat, which is me saying, "Dear Gabe Newell, Sectus is useless. Please ban. Thank." Which sounds right. I clicked on join, I still see... Oh, there we go.
Okay.
Yeah. So I guess we just get started now.
Is this a good point to mention that your microphone sounds a bit windy?
Yeah.
Would that be caught in your local recording?
Nope.
Okay, never mind that.
Using a different microphone for myself than I do on Skype because... volumes.
Okay. I don't think this game has difficulty options like the previous one.
We'll see. Would you like to overwrite your saved progress data with the host save data?
Yay!
Host completion 0. Your completion 0. Well, I don't know.
Good Jeez. Choice. Ooh. Oh.
Oh, this is like Metal Slug.
I think I'll go with Kane myself.
I can't pick Carter. Can you only choose between Carter and... Can no one pick Carter?
I cannot choose Carter.
Okay, so, well...
Whoa. It's epic.
In Egyptian mythology, the god King Osiris unified the kingdoms and ruled with wisdom and justice over the whole of Egypt until he was killed by his brother, the usurper Set.
Yeah.
Osiris's wife, the goddess Isis, recovered her husband's lifeless body.
Good.
Using the power within the staff of Osiris, she returned him to the world, but only long enough to conceive a son, Horus. Hmm. When Set learned of her actions, he stole the staff and used its power to imprison Isis and Horus. Then he seized the reanimated form of Osiris, tore his body into pieces, and scattered them across the land until he ruled Egypt unopposed.
That's a bit weird.
Yeah.
Where?
As his kingdom declined, he descended to the underworld, Duat, in search of greater power. But Osiris alone possessed the power to return from Duat, and without the staff, Set found himself trapped for eternity. The temple of Osiris remained sealed for thousands of years until I discovered a way inside. But I was not alone. Carter Bell, a rising star in archaeology, was also in search of the staff. The lost staff of Osiris was inside. With our prize so close, the race was on. Carter, wait!
Ha! Not this time, Croft!
Ha!
But it was too late. The staff was a trap, and the temple a prison. Carter and I were cursed.
Whoop.
We owe you our thanks, travelers. You have freed us from our prison, but you are now marked for judgment. You do not have much time.
Yeah.
Duat, the realm of the dead, awaits. I am Isis, and this is my son, Horus.
Yo.
We are the last of the old gods who stood against Set.
Like my beard.
If you wish to live, we must escape this temple. And
it's the source of my power.
Of Osiris.
I just realized something.
Oh.
It's gonna be really loud.
The trap that kept us bound here has marked you and summoned Amit, Eater of Hearts. She will burrow from beneath the earth to find you, and you will face the judgment of Anubis.
Alright, so
staff. With its power, I can give you
shut up.
No matter how far apart we are.
Oh, sorry.
Hurry, mortal.
Kane likes to talk
you
a lot.
Yeah. Alright, so because like sound effect volume and cinematic volume is on the same slider, I was like, I'll just turn it up and down between like cutscenes and gameplay. But then I remembered this is our first playthrough and I have no idea where the cutscenes are, so I'm just gonna, I don't know what I'm gonna do for cutscenes.
yeah. Also, I already beat it level 1. That's all I've done in the game, so that's why I'm already using Kane instead of just Lara Croft.
I have not beaten level 1, but I have found out that these two people are ghosts and do not exist.
I don't understand what's up with Carter, because like he's here and everything, but he can't be controlled by a player character?
For as far as I could tell, like I don't... Oh. Ooh.
What are you doing?
I am holding RB.
I can stop you from doing it.
Yeah, apparently. This is like the shield, I guess. From can you step stand on top of me?
Oh,
hey!
Yeah. Woo!
All right.
Engage tank mode.
Tank mode activated. That is a reference to our playthrough of the previous game in the series. Yeah. Press 5 or hold LB to equip. I'm going to
press
5.
Maybe LB.
Yeah.
What is that?
What is it?
He is still trapped in Duat, but he can extend his power into our world. These marks must be destroyed wherever we find them.
I'm going here, screw you.
Yeah, that does sound like a little more fun place out of the two.
Can I go inside this cave?
Maybe. I'm just gonna pick up points and stuff.
God damn it.
There's a lot of pick-up-a-bubbles.
Probably pick-a-bulls there.
Did you know that set is Seth the killer. French word for seven?
Oh. Oh, not set. Set, okay.
Yeah. I mean, you do write it with a P, but, you know, it's practically the same word. Can we go back down there again?
I was going up, but okay.
Too late. Going down.
Equip the stuff with... Oh, I guess I'm not the staff dude.
Look, secrets.
Do you also have a gigantic tutorial message on screen you can't get away?
Nope.
Okay.
No tutorial for me at all, actually. Yeah. So just keep
like
that for you. Don't worry about it. We never have buggy experiences with Lara Croft's games.
Gar.
Yes.
Climb up and then I have a competition.
Okay. Climbing.
Can't we get this game to zoom in? Okay.
Dude, we have to look at all the pretty environments, which don't actually look extremely pretty, but, you know.
Okay, look at me, look at me, look at
looking.
Me.
Looking, hello. Whoa!
Does that look fancy?
Dude, look at my flips, though, like the actual flips.
Oh, yeah, you also do fancy stuff after all.
Dude,
yeah,
whoa,
okay.
Yeah. Oh, that's awesome.
Yeah.
I mean, you can barely see it because our characters are like 4 pixels compared to the rest of the screen, but hey, we're really big.
4 pixels.
God, I think I just... Oh, God, okay. Don't step in that.
I think that thing might kill you. I think you're supposed to use the staff thing. Yeah.
Yes. I have realized this now.
Like cauterizing a wound. Let's go.
It's a good thing we're doing this quickly, otherwise we would surely perish.
Your health is actually kind of horrible.
Don't worry. I know what I'm doing. Shut up.
Let's
get over here.
Screw you.
Sectus, there's secrets here.
Oh, Jesus.
Sectus.
Just bones.
Sectus.
Is my character
screaming really loudly for you as well?
Oh, yeah.
We are playing Kane and Lynch. It's exactly the same. My character always screams really loudly in this game. Why did you fall down?
Go.
Oh, okay. Yes.
Go down.
All right. Give me a minute. All right. There we go.
Good job.
I don't think that was the solution.
It wasn't.
I only lost 1,000 points. This game's so generous.
Look at me. I got a multiplier right now.
Look at me. I have affected. It's like this. Can you come over here for a second?
Yep.
Well, you still have a multiplier. What? Oh my god. This game is...
I'm too good. I'm just too good, man.
Apparently, yeah.
Oh, maybe I should not have pressed that. Oh, never mind. It's okay. I'm going to go get gems. Screw you.
I'm going to make a lot of noise.
Getting all the points. Oh, that's a green thing. Oh, I'm taking health. Oh, yes. Oh, yes.
Thanks. I needed that earlier before you killed me. Dude, you're stealing all the points.
I love points. It's
you know,
so good.
I obviously haven't actually played this game at all, but one thing I kind of hope they changed is, like, unlock requirements for points and that it just counts up the points for both players.
Well, you should press select.
Select.
Challenges. And RB or something, then you might see a screen which is kind of similar to another game.
This looks surprisingly similar to the other one. You think we're going to get the Iron Spirit of Heb?
No.
Okay.
I'm sorry.
All right.
We get nothing.
Well, at least I can move around while one of us is in the menu. So that's already a very big improvement over the previous game. That was so annoying that it just... like, froze everything the moment one of us did anything in the menu. I wonder what this actually does if we both press it.
Oh.
Well, good job, Dumbo. You just made an eye really angry.
Oh, it's a beholder.
I'm glad I'm getting a giant tutorial message for someone I can't shoot. Oh, what a surprise, Ryman! It was aiming at me then.
It's weak to everything.
What a surprise. It's a good thing we had a thing.
Yep.
It's a good thing you have two small pistols and I have a staff that shoots lasers at people.
Oh, dude.
Oh.
Have you come at last to bow before me?
Yes.
I owe you a great thanks. For thousands of years I was lost in the dark of Duat.
He's
but
a dog.
When you touched the sword, it saved me. It guided me back here.
Doodle,
so
doodle.
I may reclaim what is mine.
Anubis egg egg. Oh, Set, sorry.
Okay, I don't mind.
Look, Set is raising his army. He has corrupted the cycles of life and death and made these spirits into his slaves.
Oh, you make a mockery of my father's domain.
Sectors?
Yep. Ow.
Is it me? Like, maybe this is just something that's happening on my screen. But is it me, or is the voice acting not very good?
Actually, like on my screen, I'm getting like Robert De Niro, basic, like he's voicing every character.
I did not expect Robert De Niro to be one of the characters to voice people.
It's pretty good, but and also the villain reminds me quite a lot of the villain in Garden
of Light. The previous game, yeah, it sounds pretty similar. You have opened the path, and now I'm gonna do things!
And I kind of personally think that Ken and Lynch don't sound as good as in Garden of Light.
I haven't really heard them as much, but in Garden of Light they were pretty good. I guess I'll hold this button.
You have a better beard, though, I'm gonna say.
I have a better beard than I did in the previous game. Oh, can I just run around with a staff in my hand the entire time? Oh,
fun stuff.
Yeah. I can't attack now, but this should be fine, right?
Yeah. Making it look more dramatic.
For Agatha! I want to do that. Sectus.
Yep.
Can you come down here for a sec? I think I can see a secret area down there. Look at all the smoke.
Okay, sure,
fine.
Yeah.
Never
I
mind.
Have the
no,
grapples you
no,
go down
that's
there.
A fair point, actually. Let's not go down anymore. I suddenly feel less inclined to do so.
Whoa. Okay. That looked weird for a second. Okay, so can I get up there? To be way
up.
I cannot tell where she is, but Amit is close.
I'm
keep
trying to helicopter
open.
It. I don't think I'm going up by doing this. Whoa, what? Okay.
No. Oops, I was supposed to connect. Okay,
I mean,
fine.
Really? Alright, we did it.
Okay. Can you come up here?
I can see secrets. Oh, right. I'm a bubble.
Okay, good job.
Jump on my bubble. Hang on. Oh! I got an achievement for doing that! I got an achievement for doing that, Sickness!
What? What does that mean?
I got human cannonball. That's amazing. I don't think I can place mines while... Oh, there we go. Can you blow yours up?
Okay.
Man, this is hard. We found the first puzzle of the game.
Whoops.
Alright, go back up. Alright.
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 Should I count down or?
Yeah, sure.
3, 2, 1, go.
I don't think this works, man.
You almost. You're kind of almost dead.
Yeah, okay.
That's
hang
sad.
On. Can you, like, not do that for a sec?
It says okay, I can not help you up for a second.
Yeah, like, it says I can. Use 6 to equip my shield, and then RT to... What? That's not even the button I pressed. The tutorial is just plain wrong. Like, I'm using default controls, and it says I have to hold RT to activate my shield, but this is RB.
Weird.
Like, how do you even... Like, I can understand, sort of, if I change the controls, but I didn't even do that. But also, can you help me up? Like, this is not really working out for me. Like, come on.
Hold on.
Just like, give me a little bit of this. A little boost. And come on.
Maybe on this side.
Suck
this. Oh, okay.
What are you doing?
Helping you. I guess I have to be closer. But boring.
Dude, you can. Please, just stop being.
I think you have to stand still.
Oh, really?
What? What? Oh, I have to hold it.
What?
Don't. Really?
Forget the controls.
You killed me previously by letting go of the button.
Yeah, I don't know.
Oh my god. Alright, can you pick that thing up down there? Just latch on to me, yeah? Come on. Just go down.
Could you go?
Nope. I went last time.
Okay.
Dude, what are you doing? I didn't even...
Okay, I'm ready.
Literally just standing here.
It's a scary dude there.
You didn't pick it up and he left.
Okay.
All right, cool. That's what you get. You don't deserve a multiplier. Alright, press that button. Just do it. Just believe.
I'm gonna go up here first.
Alright. I mean, is there anything there?
Did I see something glow down there?
Yes. Yes, I see it too. I think it's gold.
Yeah,
you should go down and get the gold.
I'm gonna just do this instead.
That's not gold.
You wanna go up there?
Yes.
Really boring.
I wanna go up there. Hold it. Hold the...
I'm actually holding it. Okay, there it worked.
You're just bad.
What
can
the
you...
hell?
Do I need to be player one? Do I need to be player one?
No. You're not good enough to be player one.
Check this. Go down there. Holy. Wow. Those animations do look really cool after a while.
Yeah, I want whatever that is, but I don't see how.
It's very glowy and very laggy, so I guess we should probably just leave. All right, let's do it. Oh, press X to perform a dodge roll.
Ah, really?
I like, especially when I like spin around a lot, it just looks really weird sometimes.
Yeah.
Because I'll be in the middle of a somersault or something and I just like fly all over the place.
You just have to go through with your shield. That'll be fun.
Okay.
Bing, bloom. I like those sounds.
Oh, I'm yellow now.
Oh,
look at that.
How adorable.
I'm a golden man.
The traps in this place are deadly.
I wanted it.
We must be cautious.
Press Q or Y. How would you even play this game with the normal keyboard controls? Jeez.
I feel offended as you've been telling me this.
Press like the arrow keys and then Q and 6 and 9 and D and you can move.
Try to stay clear of the blast, please. Keep that in mind, please.
No. I did not want to. Sectus, you're not very good at this.
Jumps!
Sectus, you need to find a better way to collect those gems. It's not safe. You're not being safe. Safety is key.
Fire.
Where do you see fire, young one? Press 6 to equip the grapple. Hold thingy to grab. Why is it telling me this? I cannot even do that. And secondly, I figured at this point we would know how the grappling thing works.
Okay, let's. You go! Come on!
Okay then, sir.
Nope. Oh, maybe I'll be boring. I don't know.
Can you, hit me repeatedly with that thing? Nah, it doesn't look
too exciting.
What
exactly are we doing?
I thought I could jump again, the moment you hit me with it. But
I like the animation, though.
It looks really weird.
Okay.
Alright, let's do it. Well, this can't go wrong. Can I hold my staff some? Dude.
I'm just testing the distance.
Right, thanks.
I think I can go, here. That's the limit.
Get this all in the puzzle.
Oh, I'm still blue. Look at that. I cannot actually use. Oh, yeah. Oh, there we go. Alright, let's get the thing. This is safe. Why are we doing this like this?
It would be so fancy.
Oh, that was good. I mean, I tried.
Not quite sure what happened there, but yeah.
I tried to go for the middle and reached nothing.
Okay, yeah. Yeah, good. What?
Why?
I did not.
I mean, really?
I held it the entire time.
Are you sure you held it and you didn't? Press every other button and let go of that particular one?
I did press the left... No, hold the left stick in various directions, but I did not release RB. I am actually being serious.
Start over here. Damn it.
Okay, just come on. Okay.
I had to try.
This time I won't move. Okay, all right, let's do it.
All right.
What?
Check this.
I am seriously not releasing it.
Check this.
I am seriously
just,
not
just keep holding it for a while. Just, all right. Just testing the water.
I'm doing nothing.
Just
but
testing.
Holding the button. I'm doing nothing but holding the button. I'm actually being serious. Okay, I don't know why.
I don't know why it would keep breaking like that. But that's weird. Grapples can be connected to other characters.
Oh, this is totally safe.
Yeah?
Woo-gee!
Oh, sorry, man. I just suddenly activated my shield. It just keeps going as well. What? Bye.
Can yes, I just do this on my own? Whoop.
I somehow feel that's not a very good idea.
Okay.
That's weird, though, that happened.
It was really weird with you releasing it.
Well, I mean, that I understand that part, but I don't understand why it was, like, letting go of the grapple for you.
I hope it just wasn't lag. I hope this is not something which is going to happen now.
That
I guess that's going to make certain puzzles a bit trickier.
Yeah, we'll figure something out.
Yeah.
We've always managed to figure out the hard puzzles in Guardian of Light. So
yeah,
we could probably figure it out here.